The cuttlefish is not a fish. It is a mollusk of the class Cephalopoda. The cuttlefish is a bit like a clam that millions of years ago came out of its shell and never went back. In fact, it still has a specialized shell, but on its inside, which is used for buoyancy and is called the cuttle bone. People for a long time have used this shell to carve casts for metal jewelry. These people are called cuttle boners, by me, and now by you. To move through the ocean, the cuttlefish has a wavy, wavy fin that surrounds its mantle. It also has a siphon, a muscular tube it can squirt water out of for fast propulsion. Despite its big brain and weird eyes, the cuttlefish is colorblind.